Hello everyone and hello world family. We start recording videos in English too now, so it's great news. But we still continue to record videos in Turkish too also, I want to say. Today I want to create a new project with Firebase CLI. We know we can add Firebase separate to iOS, Android, web to our project, but today we will try to directly add Firebase to our project with using Firebase CLI, because we know Firebase supports Flutter now. It means we can add directly Firebase. Firstly, we created a project from scratch, so we can see it's just main file, and then we will create a project also in Firebase console. We open this page. This is a console, just Firebase, and we can click add project. Just we enter project name. It will be future app English, because also I will record in Turkish. Future app English. Okay, we can say continue. Select an account, default account for Firebase, create project. Firebase creating our project now. We will just wait. And then we can check Firebase console. All right, our project is ready now. Continue. And then we can see default this page. Firstly, separately iOS, Android, web. But then we can notice Flutter. So it means Flutter, Firebase supports Flutter. Just we click and then we can see some steps. We will apply these steps. Firstly, we should install Firebase CLI. What is Firebase CLI? We look in some documents. Also, I am using for now macOS platforms, but you can select any platforms for desktop. And then we can see some commands for terminal. Just copy it. Actually, I installed Firebase CLI, so just I copy it for show. We open terminal and then we just firstly I need to add Firebase to my pad. Okay. And then I paste. Just it's checking. Also, it said installed already. Yes, already installed. Okay, we installed Firebase CLI, so we can continue. So we should run Firebase login. I copied this command. Again, paste. Already logged. Okay. If I log out any Gmail account, it's open a different page and this wants to log in any Gmail. I select this Gmail, so for now I log it. Then yes, installed Flutter SDK and we create already Flutter project. Next, we see again some commands. Start pub global activate Flutter Fire SLI. Copy it, paste, and this error again. This error I fixed it also. How can I fix it? It's about pet, so just we need to find it this pets. For macOS, this command is a solution. Just we run this command and then again we will try. For now it's okay, installed. We can continue another command, copy it again, paste. Okay, just I click enter. It's creating now. Also, it said after we can see Firebase options file. We checked. I guess it's still creating. MacOS. It's really easy. We just add comments. And quickly, I think. Yes. Yes. We can see Firebase options, Dart file. But we don't have Firebase core package. So it's normal error. We need to add Firebase core package from pub.dev. Copy it and again pubspec yaml. We will add this package and save it. It's okay. We can see red lines now. Then what we should do next? We see this function. This is about, I think, main file because initialize app. I copied this function and main. I will add in the main function these lines. Import package again. It is await, so we need to add asynchron. Also, we add Firebase initialize, so we need to add widgets Flutter binding dot ensure initialized, and we finished these steps, easy steps. Continue to console. We can check with run on the emulator because always I am checking with run on the emulator this project. If it's working great, it's okay. We successful. Just we run and then we can see. Refresh. All right, we can see now Android, iOS, web. It's created. Great. In console, yes, we are successful. We check now on the project. Sometimes iOS has long time for build. Okay, it's working. So we have successful on the project too. Today, this video, we showed how can we add Firebase with a Firebase CLI. And next videos, we will continue on the, this project again. Thank you for listening and just listening to me. Until the next videos, see you and take care.